If you need anybody, I don't know, so I'm worried about what you're doing. I'm worried about the package I'm having. If you have the best, I mean, and if you don't have, then I pull that money. And there we go, the judges are there.
Here is the medal.
Going to talk about keeping busy. Silvio Samuel tonight competes for the 8th time this season, and you can't say enough for what Silvio has accomplished this year. He won the Europa Super Show earlier in the summertime, and it was since that contest that he's really established himself as a legitimate upper-tier pro.
Yeah. I mean, look at that. I mean, that's 8 times, and he pretty much peaked, too. And I know he trains with Charles Glass.